Hello, I'm Dr. Clark Wernecke. I'm the project director for the Prehistory Research Project at the University of Texas at Austin, and also the executive director of the Gault School of Archaeological Research. The Gault School of Archaeological Research is a nonprofit dedicated to research and education regarding the earliest peoples in the Americas. We also administer and maintain the Gault Archaeological Site, which is on the National Register, for the Archaeological Conservancy. The Gault Site is located approximately 40 miles north of Austin, Texas, where our offices are. The Gault Archaeological Site was our first project and where our nonprofit was born. And it's a very important archaeological site for a number of reasons. One of the first discoveries at Gault was in size stones like this one. We have since found 163 of them, and the oldest ones, found deep underground, are representative of the first art in the Americas. We also found the mandible, the lower jaw of a juvenile Colombian mammoth. The mandible was surrounded by other fragments of mammoth and 22 butchering tools and a Clovis point, making it a probable mammoth kill site. There are less than 24 of these known in the Americas. In another area of the site, we found a stone floor, about 4 inches thick and 7 feet square. Not a big surprise if early people here didn't want to camp out on moist clay soil, but dates from the area show that it's older than 13,700 years old, and other clues point to it having a structure on it, which makes it the oldest house excavated in North America. The sheer quantity of artifacts at the site was another surprise. After 10 years of excavations covering about 3% of the site, we have 2.6 million artifacts in the lab. Much of this is the debris from extensive tool making at this site. Recovering these artifacts is the easy part. For every day in the field, archaeologists might take 40 days in the lab to understand what they mean. There are 22 archaeological cultures that you could find on a Central Texas site, and we have all 22 represented at the Gault site. We recovered almost 600,000 artifacts that are of Clovis age, a culture 12,500 to 13,700 years old that we used to believe represented the first peoples in the Americas, often symbolized by Clovis projectile points like this one. 3.5 feet below that, we found 130,000 artifacts representing an even earlier occupation. People had been living in this area for 20,000 years. This is a picture of the final excavation at Galt, and you can see how deep we actually went, way down into this thing. The Galt School is interested in the peopling of the Americas, not just Texas. And we continue to excavate about 10 sites a year here in Texas to look for comparable material to those first finds. In keeping with our mission, we also look elsewhere in this hemisphere. Some are Gault School of Archaeological Research projects, but many are cooperative ventures with like-minded researchers. For instance, we did lithic analysis for projects in Chile and Peru, worked on a project with NOAA looking underwater in the Gulf of Mexico, and help date early sites in Mexico. The research is just part of what we do. From its inception, the Gault School of Archaeological Research has had two concerns. First, archaeology is difficult to fund, partly because most people know very little about our work and how it's important to all of us. The second regards how we train archaeologists. Archaeology is primarily an apprenticeship discipline. You can get the background knowledge in a classroom, but archaeology, from excavation to technical lab work, demands hands-on experience. Recognizing those two concerns are an important reason that the Gault School of Archaeological Research was formed, and why the word school is a prominent part of our name. We give people the opportunity to learn about archaeology through presentations to groups, tours of the Gault site, and hands-on experience for those that are interested. The hard work of more than 2,300 volunteers in the field and lab made the discoveries at Gault possible. Over time, this has taken many forms for us. We've worked with print and electronic media to bring archaeology into your home. The Gault School of Archaeological Research works with military veterans in both the lab and field. We teach courses at local institutions, from the college level to programs for continuing education. The Gault School has worked with archaeological groups from around the world, from college level to avocational groups. One of our programs works with a local high school on projects ranging from mural art and environmental studies to small engine repair. Perhaps most importantly, we've long felt that archaeology has a responsibility to leave something behind for the local communities besides memories. We work closely with the two communities closest to the Galt Archaeological Site, for instance, to determine how they might benefit from this amazing cultural resource in their backyard. Archaeology can be an economic multiplier, a source of local pride, and an acknowledgement that we're part of a much larger story. If you're intrigued by this short talk and wish to learn more about us, you can find us on the web at www.galtschool.org, where we have information on many of our projects and how you can support us and get involved in yourself. Thank you for listening to my short talk, and if you have any further questions, we'd be happy to try and answer them for you. You can find our contact information on our website. That's galtschool.org. Thank you for coming.